the news program that starts your day off right. Good morning, South Park!
An attack on the SPPD police station last night has left citizens in shock and disbelief. With prisoners now on the loose and policemen in the hospital, one member of the Chamber of Commerce has had enough and is announcing his bid for mayor.
The citizens of South Park deserve to feel safe. Safe from vigilantes who go around farting on people's heads. Together, we can free ourselves from the anal terrorism that has been forced upon us. My name is Mitch Connor, and I endorse this message.
Don't you sometimes feel like you have no idea what to do next? Like you haven't been given any direction and you're unsure what's even going on? It's because you've been trying to find yourself in the wrong way. Knowing your sexual identity or race or ethnicity, that's nothing compared to knowing who you are spiritually. Go to the pond, my child. Someone is waiting for you at the pond who will finally help you find your true self.
That's it, Butthole. You found every fast travel station. Prepare for tremendous convenience as you... fast travel everywhere.
Psst. Kid, over here. I've been watching you, and I believe we can help each other. Have you heard of the Super Best Friends? Well, it is I, Seaman!
A powerful superhero with the amazing ability to talk to fish and swim. It's Seaman!
That's Seaman! It is my job to help all creatures of the sea. And right now, there is a gay fish who wants help getting his mother into heaven. I want to help the little gay fish, but all the other super best friends keep saying they're too busy. Will you help? Then swim down to the water's depths with me. Don't worry, my water defenses shall protect you.
And so, the new kid dives down through the water, protected by Seaman.
Seaman!
Down to where the little gay fish makes his home.
Boo-hoo-hoo. Oh, boo-hoo-hoo, boo-hoo, boo-hoo.
Do not cry, little fish. I have returned and with help.
Oh, thank you, Seaman. You really think you can help my mom get to heaven?
It's Seaman, and yes, I do. This child has incredible powers.
All right, if you get my mom into heaven, I will give you $3 million and some jewelry. Just touch my little gay flipper, and we shall be magically transported to help her.
Touching the gay fish's flipper, Seaman and his sidekick are transported to Valhalla, where another fish rides a unicorn.
I'm here, Mama!
Is that you, baby?
It's me! We're gonna get you to heaven, Mama, just hold on! This kid's gonna help us!
Okay, baby, whatever you say, you little gay fish!
And so, Seaman's sidekick had to help the gay fish's mom fly to heaven on a stream of rainbow unicorn farts.
That's Seaman again!
This road leads right to heaven, Ma! Just watch out for those columns! We're blowing minds up in here!
But even as the gay fish's mom got closer to heaven, the path became more treacherous.
This is one of the most amazing things of all time. Of all time! Uh-oh, you're going so fast!
I'll just get to heaven quicker, baby!
Oh man, this has everything! Columns, fireballs, sparkle rainbows, it's genius!
You're dead!
Gayfish's mom was nearly to the outskirts of heaven, but then Zazul appeared.
Oh no, that demon represents all my haters! These fireballs are like the mean tweets people send at me because they don't understand my genius. Come on, take it easy! This is so exciting! One of the most amazing things of all time.
I made it! Thanks for your help, baby!
I love you, Mama!
I'll see you soon, baby!
Yep, I'll see you soon, Mama! Wait, what the fuck is that supposed to mean? Mama!
Hold on a sec. What is that?
You have done very well, my child.
Thank you, Jesus.
Not you, Seaman. The kid.
Seaman!
Oh, yeah, right. Anyway, you had no reason to help this little gay fish, my child. And yet, you did.
Kid had every reason to help me. I'm a lyrical genius, voice of a generation.
I see that you were trying to determine your spirituality, my child. Allow me to help thee. There are good and bad in every religion, my child. Which are you? Lawful. Neutral. Chaotic. Neutral. Lawful. Neutral. Lawful. Neutral. Agnostic. Atheist. Christian. Christian. Okay, you're a neutral Christian. Oh, wait! I bet you want a selfie with Jesus, right?
Congratulations, my child. You know who you are now. You are one step closer to believing in yourself.
Good luck, my little neutral Christian.
Well, well, well. Look at what we've got here. We've got ourselves a cisgender, heterosexual, white, American, neutral, Christian.
Dang, Cletus, why are you talking like that?
Dialogue tree.
Oh, I gotcha.
We don't take kindly to your types around here.
Let's welcome this thing to our town.
Welcome to America, motherfuckers. Now get the fuck out. My God's a vengeful God, and he told me to fuck you up. They put a hex on me.
Prepare to reap the whirlwind. Storm brewing.
I'm feeling meek.
I'm gonna beat you straight. It's the only way. Yeehaw!
You're gonna need some faith-based counseling after this. Do unto others.
This is my time. No mercy.
Shit, just lost a freedom pal. Upper wear, activate. Upper tornado, warning.
Quit oppressing my belief system. America, love it.
Victorious. I'm gonna teach you the gospel of kicking your ass. Ready to stop believing in nonsense, kid?
Prepare to meet your end.
Aggressor neutralized. I'm about to bring it. Gotcha.
Now I ain't turning the other cheek.
Make way for Mysterion.